wanted to come down here and look at the ball talent here in Nigeria and then trying to develop these players. And first of all, we came down here also to scout and see if there's somebody maybe we can develop and maybe one day bring to Europe. So this was an initiative that we wanted to do. And I must say we were very surprised about the talent here. Some very good players. They're lacking the tactical things, but the individual skill was very high. So we've been very positive. It's been a very positive experience to come down here and see all these good players. I think there was plenty of talents here today, and a couple was a little better than others. So it's definitely something we will try and look at also in the future, how these players develop and if they have the opportunity maybe to come to Europe one day. We've only been here for two days, and most of the time we've been practicing the football. So that's been my main focus, but it looks like a very nice town, and I like it a lot. Yeah, most definitely, and that's also something we're talking about, and maybe come down here again and maybe use a little bit more time next time. I thought the players really developed and moved for only 3 days of training. So if we could train them even longer time, it would be even better. So it's something, of course, that we have to look into. I'm also a coach in Denmark for a team, so it's not always easy just to leave everything, but it's something we'll look into. But yeah, I would like to come back one day.